seems to be working. At least it hasn't told me it's... Anyway. Yes, I'm sorry if the stream... Oh. Nice. Anyway, I'm sorry if the stream cuts out early or anything. Normally when I do this, I take this PS4 that I'm working on now, which, as I've stated before, is my brother's, and I take it over to the main house where my room is, and I broadcast from there, because there's a much better internet connection. Though recently, my older brother got a repeater, which he says strengthens the signal, so I'm trying it over here, but we'll see. We'll just have to see how things go. How in the fuck did I never notice this? Gimme. Oh. Now it doesn't matter if I didn't notice your crap. Well, to me anyway. I don't use bows. And this. I'm glad I can't break that. That would have been bad. What was I looking for? I was looking for something. I honestly can't remember. I think it was some cats? I think I'm supposed to find some kind of cat. Well, not supposed to, but I was told by a friend about it. So I figured I might as well try to find it. I mean, you know, why not? Talking cats are awesome. Oh. And I can break stones. Beautiful! Oh, I forget what you are. Armor salesman? Maybe? I don't know. Whee! I did not notice this last time either. Wow, I'm just gonna explore Majula. Because I've apparently not been through here fuck enough. Oh, tennis shirt. Whee! Da-da-da-da! Nope. Okay, so I can't scroll down that good now. Okay, where am I heading? Where am I heading? Where am I heading? I'm going somewhere. I can't get in there. It was supposed to be a house behind the rock up there, but I can't actually get there. Oh, I can get through here though. Now, what's in this place? Table that I can't break. Another thing I can't break. What about you? Can't break you, can I? Oh, nope. Yeah, I can. Whee! Yes. Break all the things. That did nothing for... Oh. Well. Good to see ya. I'm assuming you're the talking cat.
Oh. Undead, are we?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Without much time remaining.
How do you know?
Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say.
Nah, I still got at least over half my health. But you're awesome! If a bit of a bitch.
Well, suit yourself.
I will.
You may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
So you're a French cat?
So.
French talking cat.
What do you want, anyway?
I have no idea.
Ooh, you smell wonderful.
Do I? This does not look like the face of someone that smells wonderful. Covenant. I'm already part of a covenant. But what do you sell? Rings. Oh, I love that ring. That's a good ring. That's also good. Why the... would I ever? Easier to connect to players who choose same god. Oh! Well, that's cool. Can hear the voices of foes. I don't know how that works or if it's helpful at all. And none of these are really that great either. I will eventually come back for you, though. I like that ring. I hope it's as good as this one as it was in the first.
Nothing suited you, I presume?
Oh, no, someone did. I just don't have souls.
Well, that's dismaying.
I'll come back with more money. Eventually. Talk to you later, kitty. Whee! Okay, oh god, be careful of that. Yeah. Oh, her fall damage ring. I'm assuming I need that for that. Anyway, we were heading forced to fallen giant. No. Fuck, I wanted to go somewhere else and I can't remember where. Oh wait, now I remember. Wait. Yes. Maybe. Yes. This way. I think this is where I wanted to go. I honestly cannot be sure. I wanted to go somewhere. And I think this was it. Oh. How does someone die here? There's nothing here. Of course, this is coming from someone who has never beaten this game. Hell, I've hardly played this game, especially recently. For those of you who care, all of none of you, I'm just gonna admit that now. I haven't been Neat! I had like messages in this game. I wonder why it's green, though. Anyway, I haven't been... Oh, cool, I don't use shields. I haven't been streaming because, as I've said, I use my brother's PS4 to stream. And he's been away on a family trip that I did not go on. So I have been unable to do so. Huzzah! Okay, yes, it's perfectly fine. Normally, water is not fine. Sometimes water can kill me, and I do not like that. I don't know why I can't swim, you know, other than the fact that I'm full of holes. I'm actually pretty sure my skin is completely riddled with holes. So yeah, that's actually probably a perfectly reasonable excuse to not swim. Now, where am I going? Don't need that door. Oh. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good at all. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Is there another lever somewhere? Okay, good. So I can't get out of here. I just want to make sure of that. Onward, then! Now that I know I'm not trapped. But I also don't know what's around the corner. I'm in the Covenant of Champions. I can die very easy here. I should be extremely careful. Why am I not being more cautious? Oh. Oh, hi? Tough. Oh, that's an enemy that's not... Well, if he's not gonna mess with me, I'm not gonna mess with him. Nope, fuck that noise. Bonfire! Bonfire, 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 bonfire. Nope, fuck you, 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 fuck you. I choose life. No, I choose life! Oh. That worked. Okay, I'm going off on a good start. That guy looked tough as hell. He was big, looked like he had armor and a giant shield. I hate shields. You know, we're just going back here. I don't have to go like that. I can travel. Forged Fallen Giants. Cardinal Tower. You know, I already started this area. Let's just go there first. Fuck whatever the fuck that place was. Oh my god. Onward to the Forest of Giants. Or whatever's here. For Fallen Giants. Forest of Fallen Giants. Because they're all dead and shit. Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah. I discovered that the only place I can actually go is down this way. And sup, you son of a bitch. I don't like you. Out of all of the enemies I don't like, I think I don't like you the most. Come on. Come on, you spear-using son of a bitch. Spear and shield? Yeah, fuck that combo. And fuck you too. Hello! You didn't attack. What did I roll? Haha! Fuck you! That's what you get for messing with me. Fuck you! What accent was that? It is not a good one. It's a very bad one. Mostly because I'm not good at it. Oh, hello, you Halbert son of a bitch who can hit me even when rolling. Ah, oh, God! Well, yeah, probably should have expected that one. Oh, it's been far too long since I've played this game. Oh my god. Yeah, let's just try again. There's not how many trying again. I mean, even though there are my 90 souls. Oh shit. If I came in here with zero souls, and that probably meant I had a death spot somewhere from before that I just don't... that I just didn't remember, and God, why am I sucking? I swear to God, I'm not this bad at this game. Why? Okay, gotta focus for a second. No, God! I mean, I'm only gonna lose 90 souls. Oh yeah, and part of my damn health. Yeah. Ah! God damn it. Fuck shield and spear users. Fuck everything in this game. Fuck it all through hell. You know, what's up here? stone. Stone is up here. And a door. It's locked. Oh, fuck you too. Did it jiggle? Why are you jiggling? That is awesome! You! I know what you are from the other guy. Out of my way, box! Ah! No, damn it! Damn it! Ugh. I'll come back for it. Eventually. Hand axe. Ooh, and a new life jump. I diggable. That's kind of cool, actually. Hollow soldier helm. Not very useful. What about you? Where do you go? You don't lead to death, do you? Because I don't like death. You lead to a chest! And... aha! You had hidden death! That's the worst kind of death! And now it must die! Death will die! Death will die by my hand! By my twin sword hand! Yes! Okay, now, where actually am I? There's... things... there... oh! Oh, I'm stupid, that's where I was. That wouldn't make a whole lot of fucking sense, considering it was just down there. And new chest, what's in here? What secrets do you hold? Small white sand soap's unreal. Oh! Cool! I can do things like... oh wait, no, I can't. I legitimately can't. Because I am in the Covenant of Champions. Is that a... no, okay. I thought for a second that might be another chest and that I was in luck. But nay. Nay, I say. It was just... actually, I don't know what it was. I only have 9 life gems. I am just... getting my ass kicked at this game. Die! 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 Why join the Champion of Covenants? Because, obviously, I am a champion! And I will prove it. Somehow. Now, I actually do know what's down here. There's a bunch of assholes through there who all want to gang up and kill me. I know they're in there, and so are Bastila. And there, maybe I can... maybe, though, I can use that to my advantage, and I can try to get up to safety if I can lure them out and then go up the ladder and get them all up one by one. Oh! Considering it's the only plan I have, sup, bitches! Yep, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Follow me, you sons of bitches. There's one. I know there are more. Come on. Get your undead asses up here. I know you're there. Honestly, the only thing it does is make the game harder. Frankly, it's mostly for bragging rights. But fuck it, I have beaten 1 twice, and I've beaten 3. I've technically beaten Bloodborne, which is also downloading on this PS4 for me to properly beat later. But I swear to God, I'm gonna beat these games! For the life of me, I can't tell ya. Maybe he also wants to be a champion. It is rather prestigious, from what I have heard. Although, frankly, I just want the game to be harder. Just kind of because. I knew there were more of you. 1, 2, at least 2 more. Notice me, senpai! Notice me! Notice me so I can kill you! Come to me! Look at me dance! Oh god, they saw me! Yes, senpai finally noticed me. Come on, oh god! They're noticing me very quickly. Can you not come up ladders or something? Why can't the ones before come up ladders and you can't? You know, before I charge down against there are 2 of them now, do I have, like, weapons? Oh, I do actually. I've got witching urns. Let's equip those and see what they can do. From what I've heard, they're basically firebombs, but with magic! Wow! Damn, that was nice! You, get over here. There's only one of you now, so I can drop attack you. Come on. Get closer, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna get within range of my sword! I don't have a bow. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. I don't have arrows. Okay, I might. I don't have the skill! Just come over here so I can cut you to pieces. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. You're actually gonna make me come down, aren't you? Oh, now you're gonna take a notice on me. Bastard. Fuck you doing? Here, I'll make it easy. Now I got... Okay. You really are a son of a bitch. Come on, where the fuck are you going? Okay, you know, just die. I have no idea what you do. Oh god, I got stopped. I don't like it when my stride is interrupted. Interrupted stride is bad. Can I use these? Oh. I've got a double click. Okay. Got that one. Oh, there's another one. It was probably bad of me to just rush in here without knowing that. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yep. And that's how you die. I have never made it this far. I am actually a little scared. I don't know where I'm going or anything. I'm just kind of going around, hoping to not die. I've only got one Estus Flask and 8 life gems. This probably won't end well for me if I... Okay, another enemy. Oh.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times.
Yeah, I'm a champion. Well, you know, I'm kind of badass.
For very good reason.
Yep. Champion here.
Hogwash. Who am I to judge?
By the way, I like your spear.
My name is Pate.
Good to see you, I guess.
My journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it.
Are you the patches of this game?
There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Or not. I don't know what to think of you. And that scares me. You scare me, dude. Go away. Now, up. Okay. For a second, I thought the gate closed. I hear something. I don't know what it is, and I don't like it, but I can hear a clanking. And I... You son of a bitch! Wow, this is a... 4 witching urns, 1 Estus flask, 8 life gems, and 2 swords. If this is the best I have, I might as well make them... You son of a bitch! Why did it unlock? Why? And I'm in a corner. This is bad. This... God, roll! Roll, you son of a bitch! Roll, 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 roll! You know, fuck these things. Fuck it. There's gotta be some way up here. If they close the door, that means there's a way out. Somewhere. Swear to God. Where's Jesus? Come on. Please, please don't lead to more death. I cannot handle more death right now. Life gem! Damn it! I don't know where I am, and I don't like it. I really don't like this. Oh, hi! Fuck you, asshole. Jesus. Okay, so that was not the way to go. Where are they? Oh my god, they're actually following me. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nip. I know when to nope the fuck out, and this is one of those times. No! Wrong attack! Wrong attack! Wrong attack! Wrong attack! Wrong attack! Wrong attack! Life gem, life gem, life gem, life gem! Ah! Ah, god! Champion. Yeah. Champion. That was fucking terrifying. By the way, I hate you. You, right here? Yeah, you, I hate you.
I see you managed to escape.
Fuck you!
I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either.
I hate you.
Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon.
Go die. The only reason I'm not killing you now is because I don't have enough Estus. Fucking bastard. What's this way? And through here is... well, someone who is having a fight. And... ah! Okay, that was a bit of a delayed reaction scream. I was so confused, like, what the fuck? How do I get there? And those are barrels. Barrels normally mean fire. And I think I just got something kind of cool. Firebomb. Alright. Assholes, notice me! Here you got infinite firebombs. Toss them over here. Ha ha! God, that was great. I really hope there's a bonfire around here soon. Run. Okay, now where the fuck is this? I can't go over there. And over here is sunlight and a door. Sunlight and a door. And stairs. Where do the stairs go? To an item. Okay. Why did I just gain souls? Okay, you guys over there kind of freaking me out. I'm gonna try not to trigger you, because that would be a bad thing. It's locked. Can I jimmy it like the last one? Would that attract their attention? Nope, this one doesn't want to jimmy. Shit. So that one's opened up later. Now with these guys, what are you? You look like... yeah! You look like a bad time. I don't want a bad time. I want good time. Can you give me good time? Ah, God. Well, you seem to be able to penetrate, so maybe you can give good time, but I don't want to try right now. Maybe another time. Okay. I don't see any other... ooh. Pretty. Anyway. There's also that hole. There's something up there. And there's this fucker. We both know what you can do, asshole. Yep. Thank you. Okay, I probably should have kept attacking, but I was afraid that was about to explode. No. Damn it. Life gem, please. You know, I really wish these things would heal me faster. Urgh. Why did that not... oh, you shield-using son of a bitch. Fight with honor. I don't have a shield. I mean, that's more my own choice than anything else, but still. It's the principle. What does it say? Try luring it out and then close range combat. Well, I'm just gonna wager from that that's a trap unless people are being absolute dicks. Which is... oh, God! Luckily, I know how to fight your type, but I'm gonna try this too. Firebomb! Well, yep. Okay, come on. Do a swing. Come on, swing me, buddy. Let's swing. Huzzah! Yep. I know how to deal with you. Urgh. Oh, and backstep. And attack. And backstep. And attack! And that's how I deal with you, you son of a bitch. Old ironclad leggings. Maybe cool? I don't know. I actually haven't checked my armor... at all. Amber herb. Beautiful. That's an item here, I suppose. Huzzah! Break! Nothing there. I still have zero Estus flasks, and I would love a fucking bonfire. Please don't be a boss. Okay, well, it's not a boss. But I also don't see a bonfire. Which is bad. I would really like a bonfire around now. That'd be great. Can I light this with my fire sword? No. Okay. Up. Oh, enemy. Enemy over there. And I don't see anything over here. Except a door. I see a door. It will be mine. But where does this door go? Oh god! Oh, I know where I am! Yes! Okay, so I don't need a bonfire, I just need a shortcut. Which leads to a bonfire! Bonfire! Beautiful. So all that time wasn't wasted. And I've got 2,090 souls, which actually isn't a lot. Oh, that, and I only got that. God damn it. Alright, well, I can do better than that. I am a champion! And I will murder as many hollows as I need to prove it! Urgh. Give me a life gem. I've been picking up radiant life gems. Which are probably better than the crap I am using, but fuck it. Oh, fire was cool. And this looks like a one-way ticket into hell. Actually, it's an escalator, so it's probably a two-way ticket into hell, but you know, whatever. I might as well keep exploring first, because I want to see what this place has. I mean, I know there's an enemy over here, so I at least have something to kill. And nothing else in here, at least that I can see, so let's do it quickly! Okay, anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? No? Okay. Oh, wait, nope. Staircase. With an item! Ah, good. A shield I don't use. Hurrah for point. Okay. So that was just an enemy and a radiant life gem. Good to know. So, no, there is one. But do I really want to go there? No, not really. I'll probably explore more later towards that way when I'm stronger. For now, I'm gonna check down here, see what's over here. Let's go on an adventure. It can't be that bad to descend into flaming pits of hell. Oh, no, we're going past the flaming pits of hell. To wherever the fuck we are now. To a fog gate. That's probably a boss. They're gonna put an enemy right outside the boss room. Well, I think it's a boss room. It looks like it's gonna be a boss room. Urgh. Awesome. Can I open you? No. Can I break you? No. Okay. So, I've got 24,000 souls. Not all my life. I'm a champion with only 2 Estus flasks and a life gem. And 8 life gems. YOLO Swaggins. And I was right. Awesome. What? Okay, nice screen pulsation there. This is gonna go great. And it's a butthole face. Why do you have an ass for a face? In fact, not even just an ass. Just a hole. You just have a hole for a face. And also, why are you riddled with weapons? That's a lot of weapons and stones, and oh good, that's some breaking. So you're strong enough to break stone pillars. And you've got a nice butthole face. Oh Jesus! And you're wasting no time, good. That's great, oh god. Good god! I am already not liking you. Actually, yes, can you just get stuck in a loop of doing that forever, please? Ah! Yes, I know! I got bitch slapped by a giant! Okay, so, I'm not strong enough for that. I wasn't doing nearly enough damage. And I just lost my souls. That's perfect. That's a good halfway point. I've still got another 30 minutes of this. And then I've got more torture because I'm playing 3. Actually, 3 is not nearly as torturous. For one, I'm not a frickin'... champion in it. And, goddamn, I should really just grind or something. I don't know if that'd be interesting to watch, though, if you just want to watch me grinding, or if I should just forge ahead. Yeah, I might as well try the other direction that I didn't go. Because apparently, yeah, boss, too fucking much for me. You die, son of the bitches. I'm a champion. I swear to God, I'm a champion. Oh. Honestly, I might also want to find some way to make my weapon stronger. I have Titanite. So I might just need the souls to make it stronger afterwards. Fuck, I don't even remember what was over here. Oh yeah. Those guys. Well, I'd rather not attack them from that angle, so I'm just gonna go this way. Screw all of y'all. Fuck you guys so hard. I'm just gonna... Hey, bitch, do you sell healing items? You do, actually. You sell life gems. And knives, and firebombs, and other crap. What's that? Activate Pharos contraption? No idea what that is. But I'll be wanting some of these later, bitch. Although... Honestly, I think I might want levels more. But there are a lot of enemies to kill down here. So let's have some fun with them. This is gonna go great. And jump. Yes. Made it that time. Awesome, I don't think I made that the last time I was down here. Huzzah! Do these things get stronger every time I die? I just did a drop attack with a flaming longsword. I don't know why he survived that first hit. Life gem. How many of those other things do I have also? Because I know I started the game with quite a few. Quite a few things. Oh. Cool. Only to the right hand weapon though? I mean, I guess I could switch my fire weapon to my light to my left hand so I could have a fire weapon and a magic weapon. Leave summon sign. Why is there a small one? Like, does that mean there's a large one? I mean, I guess there's only one way to find out, but I don't know how. Anyway, let's go to grinding. I'm not sure just how interesting I can make this, but I can at least try to keep up some kind of color commentary. Oh, hi. You guys are faster than I remember. Which is weird. Maybe I'm just expecting it to be slow. Because I know that 2 is a lot slower than 3 and maybe even 1. Because I also played that recently and even 8. See. Wow, really? Really, dumbass? And you were going to try to kill me. Yeah, no, I'll wait. I'll wait up here for you to get your fucking life together. Come on. I've got all fucking day, except I don't, because I got like 27 minutes. Eh. After that, I got another game, then maybe another game. I'm not sure yet. Not sure quite. I know after this, I'm going to stream 3. And maybe more games after that? It'll depend. I don't really have much of an audience or anything, but I still find this enjoyable. Come on, bitch. Come to me, and die! Ben! Burn in hell. You guys really aren't giving me that many souls, you sons of bitches. I need stronger enemies. Except I'm not skillful enough to... I need the stronger enemies for the souls. But I'm not strong enough to take on stronger enemies. Well, I guess not strong... not skilled enough. Oh. You've already noticed me, have you? That's great. Because you're... Yes, I wanted to see. Actually, I guess it's not that bad. How many souls do you give me? Because you're honestly not too hard to fight. I just have to be kind of cautious. And be okay at my dodge time. As long as you don't use a weirdly fast attack. Or if I get too damn cocky. Okay, heal. Healing is nice. 600, and there are 2 of you down here. So So that's at least 12,000 every time I come down here, which, it's honestly not bad. Ah, and there we go. And you got, I actually forgot to count how many souls you give me. Anyway, fuck that thing. Why are there just random human statues, and why am I just randomly destroying them? That's right, bitch. I know your moves. I know what you're gonna do before you even think of doing it. Huzzah! I know how to end you. Alright, I'm already almost back to what I had before. And I didn't have to go through a gigantic, grueling ordeal. This is not the way back up. Well, it kind of is, but it's also not. There's an easier way up. Except, no, it's the same way up. Never mind. This one just involves a ladder and not as much jumping. Climb, 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 climb. I'm actually kind of wondering, what the fuck am I wearing? I've just kind of had this on the whole game. Wrong thing. Oh. Is that an entire set? Work with me here! Wandering. Wander. Wander. Do I have anything better? Oh, that's better. I apparently can't use it? Do I have to take off my other stuff first? Oh, I know. This is inventory. I need to go to equipment. Oh, God! This... I think I've heard that, but I have no idea what it is. And I am just... fugly as hell. Jesus! Anyway. Give me... unable to use this item for... Okay. Yeah, let's find something to put the fuck back on. 26 to... yeah. So apparently my wanderer stuff is still the best. So I'm just gonna keep that on. Yeah, I'm apparently fucking gross. Oh shit! Shit, 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 shit. I prefer not to die, I just got quite a few souls! God damn it! Okay, note to self. Kill those assholes first next time. I forget. Well, no, I just guess I didn't forget, but I... Okay, kill them first. Good plan. And kill this fucker first. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, gotcha! Okay. 90 souls. Good to know. Do I have any projectile weapons that I can just afford to use? Witching urns are powerful, so I don't want to use them. I guess I could buy throwing knives from that bitch. That's honestly kind of a waste of... oh. Souls. Yeah, if you're just gonna come up to me, that's fine by me too. Yeah, come on. Come at me. Come at me, bro! Wow, I did not need that third swing. I wonder. Oh, damn it, I can't fall. That's right, I can't fall off these. Come on! Yes, I would rather much prefer to avoid firebombs. Unless I'm throwing them, of course. In which case, I don't really need to avoid them, I guess, because I'm throwing them. Shut up. You're locked against blood, not mine! Ah! And now to kill the ones down here, because they will also pose a problem. And wow, I've got a nice walking animation. Except for the fact that it seems my chest tilts to the left. And I'm not sure why. Oh, I thought that was a stab. Nope, that is not a stab. That is just a very slow horizontal slice. Though I guess it's also a stronger slice, so that's at least good. Okay. So now those fuckers shouldn't bother me when I come back up. And I didn't even have to waste any healing items. Which is good, because I need to use one just by going down here. And fuck you! Next! Oh god! Watch the stamina. Watch the stamina. How did I forget the number one rule? I am a champion, damn it! His dagger. That's actually kind of funny. I like that. Life gem. Boop. And death. How? That should have killed you. Why did that not kill you? How do you live? Are you gonna come after me? I guess you are. So I'm just gonna assume you're not too happy about me and my attempt to murder you. No, you don't seem happy at all. That's fine. I guess I wouldn't be too happy either if somebody tried to drop on my head but completely failed! 50 souls. These guys give me 50 souls. Since I know how many they give, next time I need to count just how many there are here. Actually, I could probably do that off the top of my head while I wait for this guy to come around and notice me. He already noticed me. Never mind. I'm not good at math in my head anyway. I am not mathematic. Jesus Christ. Ah, God. I'm apparently not math thing. Fuck it. Screw math. Just killing. It's very hard, apparently, to form a cohesive train of thought at the moment. And I keep hearing some kind of music in my head. But it's not like a battle music or even calming music. I don't know what it is. It's just like some kind of... something like that. I fear I might be going slightly insane. I have no idea what I'm talking about at this point. I'm just saying things... You are just lumbering like a zombie. You don't even have a weapon. I'm putting you out of your misery. Don't you dare hit me. You don't even have a weapon, bitch. You're next. At least you have a weapon. Come on. Come on. I'm not even being discreet. Bitch. Don't ignore me! Die. Die. I did not need the third attack. You guys are just dropping quite a lot of things, and I am really itchy. Itch. I'm not sure if I enjoy recording over here. Are you expecting me? No, good. Why did you not react to my attack at first? Oh god! Yeah, I'm fine with you not reacting to attacks. That'd be beautiful if you could just do that some more. I would like that a lot. Okay, that one I need to dodge. I don't like that you have a fast attack. You do way too much damage to justify a fast attack. Give me your 600 souls, bitch. I gotta kill the one up here, and then I can kill the one in the cave. Oh, hello. Axe. And staff. Oh yeah, I heard that was this game's easy mode. To just use magic. I'm not sure why I'm not, honestly. Why are... You okay there, buddy? You're not lying on the ground like your friends. Was it just too much for you? I can't even hit you. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that. God damn it! Well, there goes my surprise attack. Well, not so much a surprise attack. You would always see me coming, but there goes my chance to hit him while he's down. Fine then. We will fight with honor! For which I mean I'm going to attack you once, and then move away and attack again, and move away again. Okay, nope. I don't like your fast attack. You know I don't like the fast attack. You really shouldn't use it. You know I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like you. I don't like anything about you. Yeah, keep using that attack. That one's fine. Your slow attacks are just fine. They don't hit... Actually, they hit really hard, but luckily they don't hit often. Unlike me, I've got a very big chance of hitting. Why does that attack slow me down? Apparently really big on panicking. Does this one tell me how much I have left until my next level? Yes, it does, and I can actually level. I mean, not much, so it's really not worth it yet, but I can do it. How do I get up there? I would really like to know how to get up there. I cannot find a single way up there right now. Oh. Maybe coming from over there. I honestly don't know. Maybe I can fall down to those rafter thingies. But I don't know how to get over there. Do I? I can't tell if that's a rock or if that's a hollow. But there's something up there. There's something over there. What the fuck is over there? There are items over here, so clearly I can get there. I just want to know how. Maybe if I get a higher view. Let's go to the top. Let's see what's there. But I've only got a few more minutes, and I really want to try that boss again before I quit this. What's over there? Do I have binoculars? I can't remember if I have those. I have a lot of weapons. And I have a great soul arrow. And normal arrows, and titanite, and a key. But no, I do not have binoculars. Son of a bitch. I can't really tell. There's a door there. Door there. Windows. Big building. Have I been over there? I might have to try the place I went to before. See if that might lead to it. Also, I'm sorry if you keep getting weird noises. I accidentally keep hitting the microphone with my hand. Because I'm bringing my hand up to itch my face because it's so fucking hot in here. Jesus Christ. Well, let's get just a little bit more soul to hopefully level at least twice. And then I'm going to, I guess, go try to fight the boss or something. Or, no, wait, no. I'm going to try to go back to the place I was before to see if it can lead to over there. That's right. I just said I was going to do that. Wow, me. Get the memory retention of a goldfish. Okay, come on, you son of a bitch. Nope. Why did I not attack again? I had stamina. Why wasn't I attacking? Jesus Christ. Let's just kill the rest of the things down here. That should give me enough. Sup? Nope. I wonder what it takes to make weapons lightning or fire in this. Oh, Jesus! Well, that worked. Do I want to kill the ones down here, too? I mean, I guess I can. Sup? Come on, 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 come on. Besides, I need to get... I'm trying to get to a point where I can power stance these weapons! But to do that, I need 1.5 the required stats for them both. Luckily, they're both same weapons, so I just need... Oh, God! Fuck you too, buddy! Fuck you too! I need to check what the required stuff even is on these weapons. I don't know how I check that. Maybe it's an inventory. Where is the shit? Oh, telepathy attacks, critical speed, fire, travel rush. God damn it. Where's the shit I actually want to know? Maybe it's actually in equipment and I have to go to where it's equipped it. Oh, yeah, there it is. Both of them take the same, so I need 15 strength. And I honestly don't know how much dexterity. But I'd say I'm closer to... Yeah, that's probably enough dexterity. I just need the strength to wield them now. I can't remember if it was 1.5 that I needed... Or I needed double. I think it was only 1.5. But I could very, 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 very much be wrong about that. And that would suck. That would mean I would need 20 strength and 18 dexterity. Which is honestly easier to figure out. I might as well up my dexterity anyway, honestly. Level up. I can level up twice, I think, so. Three times. Okay, so put that to 18. Put that to 13. And that'll put my weapon damage from 189 to... Wow. Really not going up that fucking much. Well, I guess the one on my left hand's going up more. Fuck it. Alright, that probably didn't do much. Now, do I have... I do. I have 4 of them. Awesome. Now, let's go waste the shit out of this. There. Because I want to go fight that boss. I've been playing this for 50 minutes. I'm actually close to the end of this one, and then I'll be hopping on to number 3. And I think you might know I was going to play it, because I said yesterday I was going to play it. I didn't catch the name, but it was a giant. I know it was a giant. And I'd like to reach there with full health and all my Estus. So I should probably switch to these so I don't accidentally use them up. I've upgraded my attack, and I'm not sure if I can upgrade my weapons yet, but I'm glad I no longer look ugly as shit. Though I'm probably going to very soon, because this guy can not one-shot me, but he can two-shot me. And I don't like that. Okay. That's right, I can't up that. Yeah. Fun. Lasha, oh hi! Yes, stay down. Whoa. Okay. So you're agile. Good to know. I'll keep that in mind. I'd really like not to die.